might get a little thirsty on that one. Well, I'll tell you what, normally I tell everybody that I brought that guitar all the way from Texas, but I don't need to say that tonight, do I? I worked a long time to get right here, and you guys all made it possible, so thank you to my friends and family who've always supported me, and thank you to everybody that voted for me to get me here. I'll always love you to the day I die.